Here are your ingredients. You will need naan bread. You can use any flat bread, whatever you desire. Mozzarella cheese. I already diced the onions, tomatoes. This is a mixture of parsley and cilantro and red bell peppers. Ricotta cheese and 2 eggs. We're going to start with our 2 eggs. Make sure you lightly beat them because we're going to spread them on top of the naan bread.